You must be my guy.
Yes.
Are you hungry?
Yes.
There you go.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. So, I want to talk to you for a minute.
Yeah, yeah.
So, relax. I understand I've been briefed on your situation.
Yes.
Other police officer explained what your situation is.
Yeah.
We want to help you a little bit further. So, here's what I want to do. Okay. You're familiar with Facebook, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I have a local blog on Facebook that's followed by like 14,000 people. Okay.
Yes.
And it's called The People of Pensacola. Mm-hmm. Now, you're not really from Pensacola, but you're passing through and you're here.
Yeah.
So what I would like to do, I want to take a picture of you.
Mm-hmm.
I want to post your story on my blog. We can get some people to help you out even more. Are you okay with that?
Yeah, yes, sir, but I'm very uncomfortable. You help me so much, and I'm so uncomfortable with everything that you make for me.
Nah, you don't have to be uncomfortable. I'm not helping you out one bit. So I want to snap a picture, just like you're sitting right here.
Okay. Okay.
Put your bags right here. Just no, leave them there. That's good. Okay. I'm going to take it just like you're sitting, just like you are.
Essential Mission Whistle Service, the final boarding call, 5:52:55, New Charlotte, through gate number 7. Once again, final boarding call from American Eagle Flight, New Charlotte, 5:52:55, gate 7.
I'll be a perfectionist here. There you go. Thanks.